Just a few more days and we're off to Greece. Thank you to Bitcoin and our Bitcoin investments. Hey, I want to talk today a little bit about, well, with AI, talk about the PlanetWatch project. There's a lot of FUD out there, a lot of bad on the PlanetWatch project coming from us as well. I should say bad, it's the truth, but it's negative on reflection of the project and how it treats its community members. So we decided to ask AI if there really was a future for the PlanetWatch project. And again, you know, I don't think AI is completely up to date on all the internal workings of the projects. And I wonder, again, just how AI has actually fed their information. However, there are some interesting points that AI makes here in this video. So I encourage you to stick with it. Subscribe. We're doing this little series experimenting. We're going to get back to our normal reporting. Just doing a lot of work now, getting ready for our trip to Greece. And with this trip to Greece, we're going to sit down and give you some awesome videos on details, different projects and so forth that I've been working on. And we'll have some time to travel and show you some scenery in Greece and some ruin sites, some archaeological sites, as well as get you up to date on what's really going on in the crypto world. DeFi IoT, subscribe, watch this video. Let's see what AI has to say about the PlanetWatch project. You guys already know we stand on it. I'm cautious of it. But let's see what AI says about PlanetWatch.
Give me a summary of the PlanetWatch project on cryptocurrencies. Sure. The PlanetWatch project is an initiative that uses blockchain technology and cryptocurrencies to address environmental monitoring and improvement. Here's a summary. Goal. The main goal of PlanetWatch is to build a global network of state-of-the-art environmental sensors that collect real-time data on air quality. In order to create a global technology, PlanetWatch uses blockchain technology to ensure the integrity, transparency, and decentralization of data collected by environmental sensors. The platform uses a cryptocurrency called Planet, which is used to incentivize sensor owner participation and reward them for contributing quality data. Community participation. PlanetWatch promotes community participation in environmental monitoring. Sensor owners can join the network and contribute data in exchange for rewards in the form of cryptocurrencies. Users can also access the platform to get real-time air quality information and participate in environmental improvement programs. Environmental impact. PlanetWatch seeks to raise awareness about air pollution and encourage action to improve air quality. By providing accurate real-time data, the platform can help identify problem areas, influence public policy decision-making, and promote initiatives to reduce air pollution and its effects on health and the environment. Collaborations. PlanetWatch collaborates with various organizations, local governments, and other stakeholders interested in environmental protection. In addition, the platform seeks to establish partnerships with other initiatives and projects related to sustainability and environmental conservation. In short, the PlanetWatch project uses blockchain technology and cryptocurrencies to create a global network of environmental sensors and provide real-time data on air quality. With its focus on community participation and environmental awareness, it seeks to contribute to environmental improvement and promote sustainable actions. What are the risks of participating in PlanetWatch? When participating in the PlanetWatch project, as with any project related to cryptocurrencies and blockchain technology, it is important to be aware of some potential risks, which include 1. Volatility of cryptocurrency value. The Planet cryptocurrency used in the PlanetWatch project, like other cryptocurrencies, can experience high volatility in its value. The value of Planet can fluctuate considerably in short periods of time, which could result in financial losses if you decide to sell or exchange your Planet tokens at unfavorable times. 2. Security risks. When participating in a blockchain-based project, it is important to be aware of security risks, such as the possibility of hacking, theft, or fraud. Although PlanetWatch implements security measures to protect the integrity of the data and the platform, no system is completely foolproof, and there is always a potential security risk in technology projects. 3. Regulatory and legal changes. cryptocurrencies and blockchain-based projects are subject to regulations and laws in different jurisdictions. Changes in governmental or legal regulations may affect the operation and value of cryptocurrencies, as well as participation in projects such as PlanetWatch. 4. Dependence on third parties. PlanetWatch may depend on third parties, such as technology providers, cryptocurrency exchanges, and other partners, for its operation. Reliance on third parties entails risks, such as potential technical failures, breaches of contract, or changes in terms of service, which could affect the operation and availability of PlanetWatch. 5. Voluntary participation and rewards. Participation in PlanetWatch is voluntary and may require the acquisition and management of Planet tokens. Rewards in the form of cryptocurrencies are subject to the rules and policies established by PlanetWatch and may vary depending on various factors, such as the quality and quantity of data contributed. There is no guarantee that rewards will always be profitable or that expected expectations will be obtained. It is important to research and understand the risks associated with participating in the PlanetWatch project, as with any cryptocurrency-related project, and make informed decisions based on your risk tolerance and financial situation. Is the PlanetWatch project likely to succeed? As a language model, I cannot predict with certainty the future success of a project like PlanetWatch, as it is subject to multiple factors and variables that may influence its development. However, there are several elements that could increase the project's chances of success. 1. Innovation and utility. PlanetWatch's innovative approach to using blockchain technology and cryptocurrencies for environmental monitoring, as well as its goal of providing accurate, real-time air quality data, could be considered valuable by the community and environmental stakeholders. 2. Community involvement. Active community participation in the project, through the contribution of environmental data, through the installation and use of sensors, and incentivization through rewards in the form of cryptocurrencies, could foster collaboration and engagement of participants, which could be an important factor in the success of the project. 3. Strategic collaborations. PlanetWatch has sought to establish collaborations with organizations, local governments, and other stakeholders interested in environmental protection. These collaborations could provide additional resources, expertise, and support to the project, which could increase its chances of success. 4. Environmental awareness and growing demand. Growing awareness of air pollution and the need to address environmental issues could increase demand for projects such as PlanetWatch, which provide data and solutions related to air quality and environmental protection. However, there are also challenges and risks, as mentioned above, that could affect the success of the project. Volatility in the cryptocurrency market, potential regulatory changes, competition in the environmental monitoring space, and other external and internal factors may influence the development and success of the project. In short, the success of the PlanetWatch project will depend on a number of factors, including its ability to deliver an innovative and useful solution, foster community engagement, establish strategic collaborations, and adapt to the challenges of the environment in which it finds itself. Like any project, success is not guaranteed, but with proper planning, effective execution, and a focus on sustainability, the PlanetWatch project could have the potential to succeed in its goal of contributing to environmental protection. Why would the PlanetWatch project succeed? The PlanetWatch project has the potential to succeed due to several factors. 1. Innovation and utility. PlanetWatch's innovative approach in using blockchain technology and cryptocurrencies for environmental monitoring, providing accurate and real-time data on air quality, could be considered valuable by the community and stakeholders in environmental protection. The combination of advanced technology with an environmentally relevant purpose could generate growing interest and demand. 2. Contribution to environmental protection. PlanetWatch's primary mission is to contribute to the protection of the environment, specifically with regard to air quality. Growing public awareness of environmental problems and the need for innovative and effective solutions could increase the demand for projects such as PlanetWatch, which offer data and solutions related to air quality. 3. Community engagement. PlanetWatch's community engagement model, which involves the community in contributing environmental data through sensors and incentivizing through cryptocurrency rewards, could foster collaboration and engagement among participants. An active and engaged community could help drive the project forward and generate a positive network effect. 4. Strategic collaborations. PlanetWatch has sought to establish collaborations with organizations, local governments, and other stakeholders interested in environmental protection. These collaborations could provide additional resources, expertise, and support to the project, which could boost its success through combined efforts and expanded outreach. 5. Market potential. The market for environmental monitoring and environmental protection is growing due to increasing public awareness and the need to address environmental issues. If PlanetWatch can position itself as an innovative and effective solution, however, it is important to keep in mind that any project, including PlanetWatch, faces challenges and risks, such as volatility in the cryptocurrency market, potential regulatory changes, competition in the environmental monitoring space, and other external and internal factors that could influence its success. PlanetWatch's success will depend on its ability to address these challenges, execute its business plan effectively, adapt to market conditions, and deliver a valuable and relevant solution for environmental protection. As an artificial intelligence-based language model, I cannot predict with certainty the future of any project, including PlanetWatch. Projects are subject to numerous factors and variables that can influence their success or failure. However, based on the information available as of my knowledge cutoff date in 2021, I can provide you with some answers to your questions. 1. Project risks. Some of the potential risks associated with the PlanetWatch project include volatility in the cryptocurrency market, potential regulatory changes in the cryptocurrency and environmental monitoring industry, competition in the environmental protection space, and community adoption and participation in contributing environmental data through sensors. 2. Behind the PlanetWatch project. PlanetWatch is a project created by a company based in Italy called PlanetWatch SRL. The project has a multidisciplinary team of experts in information technology, blockchain, environment, and finance. It has also sought to establish collaborations with organizations, local governments, and other stakeholders interested in environmental protection. 3. Project purpose. The main purpose of PlanetWatch is to contribute to environmental protection, specifically regarding air quality, through environmental monitoring using sensors and blockchain technology to collect and share real-time data on air quality. The project aims to create a global network of community-driven air quality sensors to help improve public awareness, inform decision-making, and address air quality issues. 4. Social and global solutions. PlanetWatch seeks to address a global environmental problem, which is air quality, through a solution based on blockchain technology and cryptocurrencies. The platform offers a decentralized way to collect and share environmental data in real time, which could have a social impact by increasing public awareness of air quality and contributing to data-driven decision-making. In addition, the project seeks to incentivize community participation through rewards in the form of cryptocurrencies, which could have a social focus to encourage collaboration and community engagement in environmental protection. Overall, the PlanetWatch project aims to use blockchain technology and cryptocurrencies to address a major environmental issue, which is air quality, through community-driven environmental monitoring. However, its future success will depend on several factors, including community adoption and participation, ability to address challenges and risks, and effective execution of the business plan. It is important to carefully research and evaluate any project before participating in it. That's all for today. Like the content, support me with a like, and I'll see you in the next video.